Instructions, no nothing else that's causing it not to fire.
Okay.
There could be gunk on here, because right here, this little pin in there,